Today is Israel becomes the first country to announce booster shots for anyone over 60 who was fully vaccinated at least 5 months ago. Tonight, here at home, renewed debate over if, and more likely when, Americans will need one of their own.
No American needs a booster now. But if the science tells us there's a need for boosters, then that's something we'll do.
Though Pfizer's own new data, which has not yet been peer-reviewed, shows its vaccine efficacy wanes only slightly after 6 months, the company suggests a third dose strongly boosts protection from the Delta variant. But for now, the CDC and FDA say there's still not enough evidence for boosters. That guidance expected to change as a troubling number of breakthrough infections are being reported at workplaces, vacation hotspots, and among families.
As we hear more about breakthrough cases, is there any concern about the efficacy of vaccines beginning to wane?
I think the magic question is, when will we need boosters, not if we will need boosters. And it feels like right now, with the majority of Americans having been vaccinated at 6 months or less, now is not the time.
With more than 80,000 Americans testing positive for COVID in recent days, within 2 months, that number of daily infections could quickly balloon to 200,000. Retired doctor Brady Allen, who suffered a breakthrough infection while on vacation, says being vaccinated saved his life.
I got severely ill, but I didn't have to go to the hospital, and I'm living here speaking to you. I did not die. But if you're unvaccinated, this virus is so potent. Why risk the chance?
Miguel, I realize we're not there yet, but if booster shots get into the picture here, would people be able to get a different vaccine than the one they originally received?
Well, Lester, it's a good question, and the answer is unclear. Tests are still underway to see if a booster shot can be mixed and matched with a different kind of vaccine already given. The NIH trial just started in June, and it's going to take several months before we have a definitive answer.
Thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Follow today's top stories and breaking news by downloading the NBC News app.